Guys, we're live with the long dark. I mean, let's play this game for some time. Just sounds and looks awesome. All I've done so far is load it up just to make sure it works. I messed with some of the settings, the audio. Let's bump that down because I know that's gonna. There we go. It's better, 40%. There we go. Close. There it is. Let the Steam overlay pop up at the bottom there. So it's holding it's not a multiplayer game, so the FPS is holding at 100, so I think I'm gonna pump up the graphics just to see how everything did it drop any? Nope. Let's see once the game actually starts, but oh, that dropped it. Let's see. 80 FPS is pretty good, though. Let's just drop these two. Yeah, that's going back up to 100. So tree draw distance, we'll put that to 1,000. That's alright. So 150. Can't, so. 100. So far it's averaging 90 to 100 FPS, which is good. So I'll go back. Everything's fine here. Minutes autosave. See, 5. This is my first time playing. Anything can happen in 5 minutes. Controls. I'm gonna have to play with this after. E-bindings, okay. Standard WASD, sprint, crouch. Actually, place aim, reload, put away. Okay, that's something. Radio menu, so you can't jump. No jumping. Okay. Quick status tab. Status, backpack. Backpack is kind of far. Look like B is used, so I think I'm just going to make it B. I don't see B anywhere. Nope. B it is. B for backpack. Journal map. That's weird. Why would they do that? Pause menus, escape. That's locked. Equip light source. Weapon. Drop decoy. Fire. Save. Okay. Screenshot. High resolution. Nice. Pretty standard. Probably good to go. Start. Do not go gentle into the night. Start. New players, pensive expression, Mr. As it was meant to be played, sounds good. So, same story one. Sure. FPS. Oh, there it goes. So in game it might take a hit. Let's see what happens. How's the sound treating you guys? Astrid. Oof, that looks like it hurts. Interact. Click, 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 click. Come on. It's a great start to a game. I'm gonna lower the mouse sensitivity to 25. Game sensitivity. 20. Quality looked okay. Much better. The voice seems a little low. Back to 50. And back. Much better. Crashed in the northern wilderness, badly injured, survived long enough. Oh. Find a cave, start a fire. Bandage, got it. It's crafting too, but I can't get through it yet. Yes, I can. Oh, these are blueprints. Do I have my bag? Okay, so running into an issue where I have no idea what to do. I mean, I know what the mission is telling me what to do, but no tutorial. Actions. Bag. I need to find something to make a bandage. Oh, all. Okay. So first, what do I need for a bandage? Cloth. I have cloth. I'm gonna have to decide. Okay, I'm gonna go to the cave. I'm assuming that's where I need to go. I can't run because I'm hurt. Okay. Breakdown. Okay, hold down. Take it. Take it. Take it. Self-control. Yeah, there we go. Figuring it out, that's good. Yeah. Is there anything else over here? Crafting. Fire starter, tinder fuel, accelerant. Start a fire. That's in there, start fire. Come on, come on. Yeah, totally. Sounds of volume a little low. There it goes.
Fire's life out here. That's all I have in me. I need to lay down before I fall down.
Okay. Nice.
So thirsty.
Sky. 70-60. Status. F status. Okay. Current condition. Pupil current condition. Cold, tired, hungry, thirsty. No, this is a bit. Okay, I'm thirsty. I can't tell how the sound is, so I'm just gonna increase it to 75 for now. I can't run still. I like it. Wait, that's where that's part of the plane. Sound.
Looks like debris from the crash.
Yes.
Thank goodness.
Food. Sweet. Good stuff, man. So, dying. Let's start a fire at least. warm up and then go out.
Come on, come on.
See how long I could last in this game. There we go. So there's no crouching or jumping. So I'm hungry and thirsty. Oh, I have a food. Nice. Can I fix the pants? Sewing kit, okay. I don't have a sewing kit. I'm parched and numb from being cold. Fix that. Oh, heals through rest. You can crouch. You lay down? No. I just crouch. Ran out of fire? What the heck? You can melt snow to make water, but do I need a container to drink it? To go out there and find something.
Need a drink.
Is there anything else out here?
Goddamn freezing.
This. Again, and 27. So make water somehow. I wonder how many of us will be able to survive in a wilderness. Like, if it had to happen, you know? Okay.
It worked.
So, does that mean There we go. Well, I have to drink it, right? I didn't get sick, that's good. Cold though. Treat the risk of infection before it develops into something serious with antibiotics. There's a lot of sleeping. Day 3. So the infection should be gone. I'm gonna need a good long fire to keep from freezing to death. Put the fire in a cave that will last the night 9 hours. I don't have anything to make it last that long.
Cold is making my head feel thick. Getting colder. If I don't have enough firewood to last the night,
I'm dying fast. Faster, come on. I got a lot. This should be enough. Oh, I just add fuel, right? Just keep adding fuel. And this game really makes you think.
Fire's life out here.
Okay. I'm not thirsty yet, right? Yeah. Is that it? Nice. More sleep. I think it's because he's supposed to be healing that hand. Fire's still going. That's good. Did I finish it? Did I? Sure, I was finished. So I'm warm, the fire still. 59 minutes, let's do the water. Lots of snow, a gallon. Come on, this should last. Come on. Alright. Yes. Cool. Now I'm just hungry. A murder of crows circling. Oh. Right over there. Dead Adam over here somewhere. Oh, the calories. That's what that is. So if I do too much, I essentially kill myself. I should have plenty of those now.
It was a hell of a storm last night. Blew that tree clean over.
Psh, oof. How do I? Oh. A clue. Accelerant. Nice. There we go. There's a deer and some more stuff. Nice. More first aid stuff. Anything. Oh, this it's going back. This is probably where I figure out what the code is.
Jackrabbit Remote Transport, McKenzie speaking.
That's what I'm playing.
Whoa, slow down, Maureen. What are you talking about? It's okay, Maureen. I've got it from here.
Very interesting animation.
Hello, Will.
What are you doing here?
It's been a while, I know.
Yeah. Years. I haven't heard from you.
I know. And I wouldn't be here if it weren't important.
Well... What brings you... I mean... Are you sick?
No, not me. But I need to get to someone who is.
The plot thickens.
So you're still a doctor?
Yes, I'm still a doctor.
I thought that after... Why are you here?
I need your help. There's an isolated community in the northern part of Great Bear. Someone there is very sick.
Great Bear? There's nothing there anymore. Not since
then. I know. But I have to get there.
Still trying to save the world, huh?
Somebody has to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Mackenzie.
Bluebird.
Will. I didn't come here to fight about the past. I need a pilot to take me somewhere remote. Someone who won't ask too many questions. Someone I can trust.
Wait. Questions? Astrid, are you in trouble?
Are you gonna help me or not?
And she stole that.
What's in the case?
What's in that box?
No questions, remember?
What's in the case, Astrid?
No questions.
Look, the weather out there is bad. Bad. But it's getting worse. You walk in here after years. I could have been dead. You could have been. And then you show up and you want me to just risk my life flying into the middle of the great northern nowhere to deliver you in some mystery metal case to some remote wilderness outpost. All because you walked in here and asked me to?
Yes.
Astrid, you can't bring him back.
This isn't about that.
I know how hard it's been.
No. You don't know, Mackenzie. You don't know anything.
You don't think I feel it too?
Are you gonna take me or not? The longer I wait, the worse it'll get. Damn it. I don't have time for this.
Wait. The worse what will get?
Sickness.
Why do I have a feeling you're not talking about the weather?
Because I'm not.
Throw your bags in the plane. I'll get started on pre-flight. Better buckle up tight, because it's going to be a rough ride.
So it's a flashback.
Whatever's in this case, Astrid was ready to die for it. I hope she hasn't already died for it.
Why can't I open her bag? Can I wear it? I'm already wearing it. Okay, nice. At least I got a coat now.
Doesn't look too good, but what choice do I have?
Oh, I see. It's a time, you don't have to wait for it, it just kind of happens. Interesting. When starving, you may feel less prone to take your chances, but in general, okay. Cooked meat attracts your predators, which means I gotta go make this thing already. That's my calorie count. Alright, I should have enough wood and stuff now. Go back, start the fire, and start cooking. Oh, hold on. Cancel. I had accelerant, but I could save it, I guess. Not really in a rush to start the fire. Okay. cook all the meat. I already have water. Sounds good. Sounds like bacon. Seats. Where is it? There we go. Eat and serve full. Ravenous still. Until I'm full. Oh, that's what that is. Nice. Eat until I'm full, right? Oh, but I'm still thirsty. Did I drink all of it? No. Still have some. See if you're strong enough to climb out of the ravine. I'm assuming this way. Still can't run. Wonder if I got all the meat that I could. Sometimes when they change your pharmacist, accepts preparation boiled into water.
May as well rest up. No telling what tomorrow will bring.
Right, so. Oh. This resting helped, huh? Do it. Oh, cool. Knowledge sexual. Take her bag. Bet she has a bunch of stuff in it too. Oh, my hand is better. And I'm wearing a wedding ring? These apples. Not what I wanted, but okay, I guess. I'm gonna run into some sort of predator soon. Why would you jinx yourself?
Getting near the top.
Here we go.
Finally.
Hit it. Hopefully there's nothing important in that. Oh, here we go.
I sure hope Astrid's not in there.
Oh, man. Kind of like the story mode. Seems cool. Wedding, so they got a divorce. Oh, kid. They lost a kid. It's not cool.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, I just forgot to take it off.
Smooth.
I wear mine too.
Why?
Memories, I guess.
I thought you wanted to forget.
Not all of it.
That's right, because she just stole that.
I'm working on my own. Freelance, you can
say. She's like Robin Hood.
Freelance doctor. That's legit.
I don't question your life choice.
Hey, Perforce 2, thanks for that follow. Welcome. I hope you enjoy the game. It's like a... It's more like a movie or show. Guess that's why the secretary... They're called episodes.
I think about them all the time, you know.
Ah, they did lose a kid.
I know you do.
But I did. The choice I made. I did it for us.
You don't have to. Let's just not.
No. It's important that you hear this.
Oh, in the crash. Pretty intense. I like it.
There must be signs of Astrid around here somewhere.
Alright.
My plane.
Sucks, dude.
Which of us looks worse? Poor girl. This isn't how things were supposed to end.
Alright. Let's grab some sticks. Fire. Make a weapon yet? Some something. Nice food. Nice. Is that it here? Yep. Or what? Oh, let's see if I can. Stay warm. Layer it up. Should help. Did I open it? It's nothing. There we go. I think that's it for there.
She definitely passed through here. We need to hurry.
Run for your life. Uh-oh. Oh, come on, dude. That means I'm gonna run into something. I don't like this. Okay, I have a lot of wood. I'm just gonna make a fire. Crafting. I totally don't remember to make a fire. Oh. Craft fire. Frostbite affliction. Wait a sec. It's getting a little crazy. Hold on. Start fire. How do you make... Oh, wait. Campcraft. There we go. I don't need it to be that big.
It worked.
Find someplace warm. Cover up the affected area. Okay, bag. Actions. How do you cover up the affected area? I don't have any more bandages. There you go. Left hand, hypothermia risk, chest, left hand pin. Infection. How do you cover it up? Or find someplace warm. Okay. So this is going up, everything else is going down. I need to find a cave. Just taking too long. No. Cave. Rabbits. Interesting. Weapons stone. Stop throwing rocks. Stop it. Damn it. Okay. Yes. To have some.
Damn, that's smart.
Where's my fire? There it is. Source torch.
That didn't work.
What? Binding to constrict movement on injury. Should work. And go back to the fire. Get back to the fire, man. I know, bro. Where's that fire? There it is. I don't see a cave anywhere. was it? The pain thing. That's what I need. Make some tea. One.
Fire's life out here.
Let's add some fuel, shall we? So I could do up to 2 gallons of water. Oh no, it's gonna put the fire out. I have no accelerant. That sucks. Oh, it's too windy. Oh, that's not good. Get out of here. Sucks, dude. Is out that way. Slip on ice again. In a cave. Where is that?
It's like some kind of collapse here recently. Wonder what caused it.
Getting we can't jump. How do you get out? Oh. Cool. Wait, what's up? Now what? Oh. There's nothing over there anyway. Just the air and the crash site ambiance. Okay. Hungry. Just gonna eat food. I got this water here, I gotta heat it up. Wait, I could try to make it's too windy there, okay. I got a lot of wood. I'm good with wood. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Yep, there it is. take holds. You need to find a cave. Don't fall off again. Okay, cave. Yes. Take everything. Uh-oh. No. I died. Do you want to cancel it? Okay, so what is this? That's calories, right? I need to eat then. Drink. Good. I eat. Good. Back. Status. I'm freezing. I get the food up there and cook it. Go up there first.
There must be a way to get up there.
That sucks, man. I was not expecting to die, but I realized it too late. So is that my health meter? It's my health meter. Or 81 calories. 65 minutes. Okay. Don't die. Whew. Okay. This is a warning. Every hour of rest will restore less condition. How do I sleep? Fire. I don't choose to sleep, though. Is just a longer fire would allow me to sleep longer? No. Don't do that. Come on.
It worked.
It doesn't kill me. Okay, good. Okay, first aid, first aid. Cold weather. Cold weather. Hypothermia risk. I have bandages already. Take off. Drop it next to the fire, I guess, huh? Health, man. Okay, no more hypothermia risk. Good. Tired. Yeah, duh. Does it use? Nothing. Of course, I don't have any maps yet. What's after air drying indoors for 5 days? Cold, which means I should warm it up. Yep. So I am fully to last, though. Because I was using it. Okay. Let's just try, it'll be good. It's not a cave, is it? I'm so mad. What? 7 minutes? Oh, it's the wind. Damn it. I can't see the torch. Oh, it's going out too fast. Keep going. Okay. By the cave. Cave. This looks like a cave. Person's healing good. This guy died, that sucks, dude. Get close. Where? Safe in here? Cave is this, I wonder. What do I feel like this isn't gonna end well? Freaking out right now. So gonna die. Not letting me over there. That's a good thing. Oh, never mind. Crap, it scared the crap out of me. Okay. Looks like something else is over here. It's so freaking dark in here, dude. I don't want to leave a cave. Okay. Good, we're good. Alright, let's... Start a fire, warm up, put the bed thing down, and heal up.
Come on, come on.
No afflictions. Okay, let's add some fuel first. The heat output is climbing, which is good. Okay, that's going down. As soon as it dries off completely, I'll go. What's the difference between dropping and taking off? Oh, I see. It stays on you. Okay. Everything else is nice and warm. It's... all that stuff's gonna dry off real quick. Got the fire going. Times 33%, so that'd be like 99%. Something like that. What happens if I add this? Oh, that's a big jump. Nice. Sleep for 3 hours. That's foreboding. Almost 2 gallons of water. Let's try. Oil. Sucks. Almost done. Four, three. Maybe one more. 3 hours, perfect. Good. Perfect. So help me. 3 hours. Now let's sleep for 3 hours. That didn't really help much. Fire, not the fire. There we go. Half hour. Thirsty. much water I have left. That's a lot. I could eat. I'm hungry? Yeah, I'm hungry. Okay, so I'm good there. I gotta keep surviving, keep searching. Okay, let's keep exploring this cave real quick, see what else is down here. I don't know how to get my health up, man. And I need a weapon. I feel like I haven't run into anything yet, but still. That's coming. Oh, perfect.
Land fuel could be useful.
Sewing kit, nice. Guess that's am I tired? My pack is like pretty full, huh? I'm getting tired. The fatigue. Fire, there it is. Should I try and sleep more? Takes time to open it and then takes time to eat it. Now the fire ran out here. I have 3 6% torch. My fire, it's almost dead. Game has a lot of it's slow, the pace, but it's. I almost wonder if it's a good game to stream or not, because it's just so isolated. You know what I mean? So I don't wanna. Actions, repair. Dark. What? Oh man. Sucks. Guess we're gonna keep on trekking. have a bad feeling about this. Here or something. I don't have any Tinder, man. Oh, that's that over there. He's busy. It's blood and raw meat. I don't think I had raw meat. I don't have any food at all. Should be no afflictions, okay. I don't want to hurt you, dude. Past him, I think. He's busy. Better continue. It scared the crap out of me, man, when I heard it. I need to find some more tree stuff. Tinder. Getting cold.
A road. Great. I'm not as lost as I thought.
This is dark, dudes. Can you guys even see what I'm seeing? Car. Yep, I didn't want it to go out there. Okay. A bridge. That's good. These are all good signs. Maybe close to civilization. Branch. I like it, it's pretty cool. My stomach. Give me a second. Why is I'm hungry? Make my body new. Let's see.
Can't feel my feet.
Did I repair it? Shit. So I got...
Damn. I'm freezing.
Oh, it's daytime. Fire soon.
This will come handy.
It's weird. It's almost as if world already ended. But it's just a magnetic geostorm. Unless it happened across the world, you know what I mean? Yes, Tinder. Good. Alright, let's go find a cave. Oop. One more truck. Game is a little more difficult than I expected, but I like how it's all about basic survival. It's a freaking woodpecker. Dude, I'm being like stalked. Nice. No hypothermia risk. Still only 57%, man. so I'm warmed up. Let's go. Hungry though. So breaking that down gave me more calories. That sticks perfect. Dude, I can't be that cold already. Man. Gotta keep going. Ooh, sticks.
My fingers feel numb.
Yeah, I know. Cinder for fire, but it's just what's that? I can harvest mushrooms. Huh.
So cold.
Dude. Damn it. Tinder. No, Tinder. So dead. Cold. I don't have anything to warm up a fire. Tinder, man. Oh, come on. So dead. I don't know what I'm going to do. 3%, and so dead. here goes. I like how realistic this is, though. Like, slowly dying. To the darkness. So that's why it's called that. Come on, come on. Is that Tinder? Is there a rabbit? No. Just need Tinder. Next to the deer too, man. Come on, come on, come on.
Fire's life out here.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What? Must have. Oh, I did. Uh oh.
I could eat anything right now.
Could eat anything right now. Okay. 100 calories. Okay, 225. Let's do it. Thank you. cave. I just keep going for now, actually. Big deer. Cave, man. That's good. Down there? Oh, nothing down there. I need a cave. What's this? Porta potties. Oh, this is yes. It's a little house. Nice, found a little shelter. Let's see. Probably hung. Oh crap. It's dark. I have 8 matches. Damn. Yes, I know. It's food. It's. It's good to know the cattail stalk. That thing that you see along rivers that looks like a hot dog. I got some meat. I gotta cook it before something kills me. I'm trying to see where that, okay, the shelf is there. That water bottle out. There it is.
Can't have too much water.
I don't think there's anything else in there. Need a hacksaw. Crap. It's super dark out here. I wonder if I could have made a fire in there. 30% healthy. I smell a little bit. I gotta cook. Or if this drying fast. Damn it. there was something on the other side, right? So loud right now, I guess. My pack full of crap. There it is. Okay, let's go see what's over there. Can't see anything. I hope you guys can see. I saw some, like, porter potties or something. Oh, here it is. Guess you can't go in them. Because I'm carrying too much. I feel like this is not going to end well. Oh, this dude. Nothing's got to go. Something, I can't see anything. Damn it. Oh, it's dying out. A cave. Not a cave. It's not good. Can't see crap, dude. Should have stayed back at that cabin. Those are wolves. Did you see me? Those are rabbits. Okay. Yeah, those are rabbits. Crap. It's a wolf. Fight back, fight back, fight back. No! No. 13 minutes ago. That first. Let's go back there and do stuff. Okay. This is good. It's now I know I'm okay. And that house thing. It's gonna get dark soon. Start breaking all this stuff down and collect it. So I'm at risk for hypothermia, so I'm gonna run to the, Yeah, you will. I got you, dude. Over here. Check the outside first. Good. Outside. So this is where the water was, right?
Could end up being useful.
Some pants on. So I'm slowly healing or warming up in here. Which means I should be good to sleep. So when I come to, it should be dark. But I don't want to starve, so let's eat. And then we'll sleep some more. It's funny when you first start playing this game, it tells you do not use what you've learned in the game to survive in real life, pretty much. I don't know if I... You know. Drink all that stuff. Turn fuel. And the 8%. Okay. I have a bunch of these. What? That it's because of the stack. Come on. These things juicy with lights on.
Too much stuff to carry.
Screw you, dude. Stuff to carry. Oh, why don't we put something on? So it needs what? Repair? It needs to be repaired. Can't repair one in the dark. Excuse me. Wow. Can I repair now? Oh, because I put the light out. So okay. Socks tough and warm. Oh, because it's 20% wet. That's probably why. Okay, well, the fire in here. Damn it. Okay. Sleep a lot. Dark. Shit, hungry again. Uh-oh. I cooked that meat. And I'm dehydrated. Okay, so let's drink some water first. Good. Now, good. 85% health. 940 calories. Gotta eat that meat. Something is right there.
Come on. Come on. Well, that didn't work.
For wood. Come on, come on. So if he says, come on, come on, does that mean it's not going to work? This one's going to work. Good. Okay, so let's make some food, shall we? Cook. Go back now that I'm nice and warm. See my clothes. Alright, I look looking better. Water resistant, that's what that is. Two and 41, 18%. Let's drink. One of these should be hot, right? Good. Full. Did I wait too long? Must have waited too long. Did wait too long. There you go. There you go. To the water now.
Thank goodness. Made it through another night.
Okay, get there. Get there, get there. Let's see if the torch is though. Follow the road, right? The road's going down. What do I need to carry? Just get the crap out of me, dude. Better. Yeah, my chat disconnected, so if you guys were saying anything the last few minutes, I probably missed it. Sorry. I just reconnected it though. I was wondering, I know I said it before, but if this game is better to play off stream. Because you guys are probably just like, go do this, go do that. Uh oh. It's freaking, I was in a cave. Church, yes. Yes. These things. Oh, they're blocking it. Is that my stomach? No. Need a weapon. That's the ice. This and go to the church. Okay.
We need to find some place to escape this cold.
Shit. Oof. Over here. Church is on the other side. Should be. There it is. Okay.
That church looks like it could be a good shelter.
There's nothing inside. Should be fine now. I'm inside.
If I can drop any of this gear.
Smell. What do I smell? What am I smelling, Chris? Fixed. That's perfectly fixed. I don't have any more cloth. Okay.
I think I can use this. I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Thirsty. There's a lot of stuff in here. Okay, so what do I need? Water it. So I'm good. I need to eat something. Needs to be repaired. Come on, come on. All right. What time is it? I'm gonna take my NyQuil soon. Yeah, I gotta take it soon. Let's do... So, for those of you that follow me on Twitter, you will know that I had my flu shot recently. Yesterday. So... But anyway, the flu shot's kicking my ass, so... Took Dayquil before. Should already be way past 4 hours. Well, it's generic. But now I'm gonna take Dayquil, so... food. It's not potable, so it's purified. Nice. I have a lot of water, that's good. Let's add fuel. Sleep for 2.5 hours. Eats and go. It's too dark outside, isn't it? What's this? Yeah, nice. The book. Let's see what else. What the heck saw it, man? Something around here.
I can eat a horse.
Yeah, I know. Nice. Sleep for another 2 hours. I forgot to eat. Yeah, my guy's gonna be hungry. Thirsty, of course. Cool. I think my guy is like perfectly healthy. Uh oh. What did I do? Okay. So close. Okay. I mean, I don't need it, but it's probably dark outside. See how dark it is. If it's too dark, I'll go back inside. Back inside. I know you heard that wolf. Just get the crap out of me. Make this fire again. So I have a couple things that I could eat. Different ways to...
Why didn't that work?
Yeah, why didn't that work, dude? Let's do that. Let's do that. not gonna work. Because you said, come on, you jinxed it. Seems to go by pretty quick. Five stick. Red torch. Four minutes, and then I'll sleep longer. Two minutes. Just, alright. Here we go. 3 hours. 3 hour nap time. Do that much. What am I risking? Let's do 5 hours and see what happens. Is it dark, dude? Should I try? I think it's gonna be pretty light outside. Let's find out. Shit. He saw me. Damn it. What do I do? At least my health is going to be up, I guess. Daytime. thirsty and hungry. Thirsty and hungry. Drink. Be merry. Blood loss, simple bandage. What? Why? Can't believe that. Bandage and that. Pretty fit. It's pretty windy out there. Excuse me. Dude, damn. Okay, it's daytime. Let's see if we can. Risk it, but shit. Go after that, go after that. Come on, come on, damn it. thing? Must be getting close to a town or something. Okay. Let's keep going. Come on, come on, come on. Why is everything empty? The wind is picking up out there. Safe in here. A little cold. Keep going. Yes. Did I make it to a town? Did. Town of Milton.
Smoke from the chimney. Someone's home.
And there's never anything in here. Which chimney has smoke coming out of it? That one. Okay. Just this. Dude, come on, man. Treats. Shit, 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 shit.
Goddamn freezing. Hello? Anybody here?
Oof.
Holy sh- wait! Hold your fire! Come closer, stranger. Okay, okay. Just take it easy.
Why are you here?
I saw the smoke from your chimney.
Mainlander?
What?
Thought so. Mainlander. Outsider.
It's an eerie music, man.
I don't recognize your voice. And you haven't left like the other cowards, so... Must be a mainlander. Someone who doesn't know any better.
My plane. I crashed in the mountains nearby.
Sounds likely.
Listen, could you maybe point that gun somewhere else?
You think because my eyes are covered, I can't see you? Make the wrong move.
say the wrong thing. You'll see how good a shot I am.
Cool.
I don't doubt it.
The others are all gone.
Why are you still here?
If you're here, things must be worse than they thought.
What? Where's this place, this town? Oh, interesting. Well, this is pretty cool. I didn't know they had, it's almost like Skyrim. Okay, well, I'm safe in here. I can sleep in here. Just bumming it out on her floor. Probably hungry and thirsty or something like that. Hungry. I have no fuel. This has like a Skyrim feel to it. Can't touch anything or she's gonna kill me. So it needs a stick reishi mushroom, bitch. Mushrooms. This is 12. The grandmother. There's a firewood pin. That's what they give me. Oh no, that's what. Okay. Sharpening glass. Oh, that's pretty cool. Alright, well, I guess I should find you some stuff then, huh? Get some food. Okay, let's see if those wolves are still out there. Hopefully not. that back, dude. Okay. Hatch it. Shit.
House.
I'm gonna need a better tool soon. I wonder if there's actually places like this, you know?
I could use this.
Nice. There has to be someone around here somewhere. Hatch it. Breaking down all this stuff.
Locked. Can't get in here yet.
Right. Nothing telling or whatever.
End up being useful.
Nice. What? Not bad.
This will come in handy. I need to find food.
Salty. that NyQuil's starting to kick in. Oh, was that a... No, that was not a dog. Please, please, please. Was a
make something with this.
I think I fell asleep. Briefly.
That'll come in handy.
Yes. Alright. I have a lot of stuff I could dump for now. That's it. 7 pounds. Broke.
I haven't drank almost anything about now.
5 out of 24. Let's see. Bandages, can opener, firewood pen. I think this is a good spot to stop it. That NyQuil is really kicking in there. Yeah, so let's drink some water first. Too, so let's I don't have a can opener. I guess I'm using my knife, maybe. Alright, look at that gun right there. Save it first. This is good, okay. Well, thank you guys for watching, but I think I'm gonna end it here. That night cool started to kick in, and I need my rest anyway, so this was very fun. I appreciate the turnout, and it's a fun game. I'm not sure if I'll keep streaming it. Maybe the survival mode, but the story mode seems like it's meant for more, you know, like a one-on-one with player with the story. The survival mode I feel like would be more entertaining for streaming and for playing. But the story mode, I think, unless if you treat it like a show or a movie, then you'd be watching the episode Wintermute. I like it though. It's very clever, very realistic, you know. I like the game. But I'm gonna keep playing, I'll keep streaming it. Maybe I'll get through the first episode, Wintermute, and then we'll see what happens from there. But, yeah, if you'd like it, I suggest you check out my Humble link. Because if you get the game through Humble, some of it goes to charity, some of it comes to me. So, full disclosure. But some of it just goes to charity, and they get a lot of sales there, so at the Humble store there's a lot of sales. Let's see if I can share a link or something. It's the what's going on here? There you go. It's this one. Yeah, if you go there, then it'll pick it up, and then you'll see it'll pop up when you try to do something else. But yes, sir, that'll be it. All right, guys, I think this gonna be it. So yeah, have a good night, everyone. Do this again tomorrow, probably PUBG.